Here's an example of how you can send an email from within your app. To create an email link, just draw a box over the area you want your viewer to tap. Create a new hyperlink. Type in your email address. Untick shared hyperlink destination. Press OK, and then just export your PDF. I'm going to save it into my folder as L for landscape, 1 for page 1, -1 for layer 1.